get it along now as Kessel tries to work it in deeper and does. Brodeur out to get it. Lobbed one that skidded to the corner but can be played. Oh. And then three Canadian players go down and we get a halt to the action as shaken up as Corey Perry.
Yeah, he ran into Eric Staal. Everybody was coming to the same intersection at the same time, Doc. And the head medical trainer for Team Canada and also the New York Rangers, Jim Ramsey, jumps on the ice right away. But watch right there. Both players looking the wrong way and colliding. Right there, Perry and Staal. And then Chris Pronger goes right over the top. Good to see Corey Perry get back to the bench.